First, in HD, this is 13 Eyewitness News Tonight.
Possibility of democratic change in Iran was the topic of discussion this afternoon in West Houston. The Iranian American Society of Texas hosted the event, which also examined U.S. policy options to bringing democracy to that country. Former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani was one of the speakers.